I grew up in Richmond, Virginia, just off the highway, about 10 hours. And graduated from college and hitchhiked up to Boston and just absolutely fell in love with the place. And that's where I've lived from then on. And my trips and my tours have brought me back south, and there have been many things that have brought me back south, but it's very difficult to explain the south to people from the north. It's very, very difficult because they want to paint the south with one brush, you know, just one big brush. And it's much more complicated and amazing than that, and sad and everything, you know, altogether. And so it's so hard to put these things into music and into songs. But I was asked to come back and play some concerts in Virginia, and they were one of 12 states who were passing what they called the Marriage Protection Act. And I thought that was a very interesting title, because the heterosexuals have been doing such a great job with it. In my entire life, I've been put in a place where across some barrier was supposed to be somebody on the other side that I wasn't supposed to like, understand, get along with, or whatever. And through the beauty of music, and as like a lifeline to allow me to get out into the world, every time I have built a bridge across one of those chasms, I have just, my life has been rewarded 1,000 times over. And Massachusetts has same-sex marriage for 4 years, and amazingly enough, civilization has not. And I don't know if on the way to the show here you were troubled by excessive amounts of love laying around. So I don't know. I just I have so many acquaintances who knew they were gay from birth, you know, and that's just the way it seems to me. And it seems like a personal freedom thing, and it seems like a personal rights thing to me. So I wrote this song after the woman who introduced us in one of our concerts said, "When it all comes down, I'm going to be standing on the side of love." So, you know, it just made so much sense to me. You know, you've got to have lines and delineations between people and stick me on the side of love. So I waited around for a year, and then I found this little Scott Joplin meets Nora Jones lick happened. I said, "My God, that's it." That Scott Joplin meets Nora Jones meets standing on the side of love. Everybody knows history's a cold place to lie. It all depends on
on the side.